Okay, this is test number 3 of 1.6 millimeter diameter copper wire being deposited at 30,000 RPM onto an aluminum oxide substrate at a linear surface feed rate of 45 millimeters per minute for a track length of 10 millimeters and a total Z feed of 0.125 millimeters. Contact. Video is off.